Hi everyone, and welcome back to one of our videos. Today we would like to show you something a little bit different than the ECDIS videos. Today we are moving to one of Furuno's radars, the Furuno 2xx8 radar. And today I would like to show you how to program the function keys on the control unit on the Furuno 2xx radar. So let's have a look at that. The function keys is these four keys you have on the control unit, and you can program this to some functions, quick functions on the radar. So let's move to the here. We have to go to the main menu, and then we have to go to the initial settings and to the function key setup. And here you can see you have the possibility of the four keys, and at this moment you can see what is programmed on them at the moment. So let's say I want to find something different from my function key number one. So I just click function key number one, and then they have some submenus you can go into: echo, standard key, TTAIS, and delete data. I would like to do something in the operation submenu. Okay, I would like to change my function key 1 to man overboard alarm. So I just move with a scroll wheel up to man overboard and highlight it here. That's it. Very easy. And then I just go back and back again. And then I can see my function key number 1 has been programmed to man overboard. If I go out, menu. And let's see if we press our function key number 1, then the mob man overboard circle appears. So this was all for today. So you can see we have done something a little bit different. We are now moving over to the Furuno radars. So if you have any question for us or something you like us to present on a video on one of the Furuno radars, please write to us on our YouTube channel. Take care of yourself and see you next time. Bye.